Rukbe Lamada Rinchen Chosum Chave Tamchela Techi Möpe Teyang Gyatsoche Shindu Nyampe Lutru Chatselo Om Namo Manjushri Namo Sushri Namo Tam Shri Om Namo Manjushri Namo Sushri Namo Tam Shri Vajra Dara Sumati Jana Shasana Dara Samudra Shivata Sama Siddhi Om Guru Vajra Yana Shasana
Alle, alles. Vada zava sidi oma angora sumadi jana shar samadra shiri dara samadra sava sidi ho Oma Guru Sumadhi Jana Darasa Yazawa Siddhi Oma Guru Sumadhi Jana Darasa Menda Shirim Kawasiddhi Oma Benzada Sumadhi Jana Shazana Dara Shri Banja Zawazi Oma Angora Zumadin Jana Narazamaja Zawazi Devo Oma Angora Zumadin Jana Narazamaja Shri Banja Devo Oma Angora Benza Sumadhi jana shara dara zamendra shirba sawazide oma angora benza Sumadhi jana shara na dara zamendra sawazide oma angora benza Sumadhi jana shara dara zamendra sawazide Oma Guru Benzada Sumadhi Jana Jasa Darazamanda Shri Banza Sawasidhi Oma Guru Benzada Sumadhi Jana Jasa Darazamanda Shri Banza Sawasidhi Oma Guru Benzada Sumadhi Jana Jasa Darazamanda Shri Banza Sawasidhi Oma Guru Benzada Sumadhi Jana Jasa Darasamida Shriba Sidhi Om Oma Angora Benza Sumade Jana Jazana Dara Shribanza Zawai Sidi Oma Angora Benza Dara Sumade Jana Dara Zamenja Shribanza Zawai Sidi Oma Angora Benza Dara Sumade Jana Jazana Dara Zamenja Shri Sawazide o Oma Angora Benza Sumade Jana Jas Dara Zamenja Shribanja Sawazide o Oma Angora Benza da Sumade Jana Jas Dara Zamenja Shriba Sede o Oma Angora Benza Sumade Jana Shazana Dara Samaja Shiribanza Sawaside O Oma Angora Benza Sumade Jana Shazana Dara Shiribanza Sawaside O Oma Angora Benza da Sumade Jana Shazana Shiribanza Sawaside O Oma Angora Benza Sumade jana shazana daraza Shribanza zawai zede vay Oma angora ben Sumade jana shazana daraza Shribanza zawai zede vay Oma angora ben zada Sumade jana shazana daraza menjaz Zede vay Oma angora ben zada Sumade jana shazana daraza Shribanza zawai zede vay Oma angora benza
dara Sumade jana shazana dara Samonda shirbata
Sawai zede vay
Where? Melupum? Melupum? Hello? Other Melupum where? You where? Oma angora
benza dara Sumade jana shazana Dara Zamora Shiriba Sawazide O Oma Angora Ben Sumade Jana Shazana
Dara Zamora Shiriba
Sawazide Oma Angora Benza Sumade Jana
Shazana Dara Zamora Shiriba Sawazide
Pachuje Uda Dage
Pachuje Sunda Dage
Father, your holy body and my body.
Il mio santo corpo e il tuo corpo, Padre.
Il mio santo corpo e il tuo corpo, Padre.
Pachuje Sunda Dage Na.
Pachuje Sunda Dage Na.
Your holy speech and my speech, O Father.
La tua santa parola è la mia parola, o Padre.
La tua santa parola è la mia parola, o Padre.
Pachuke tudan dage yi.
Pachuke tudan dage yi.
Your holy mind and my mind, o Father.
La tua santa mente è la mia mente, o Padre.
La tua santa mente è la mia mente, o Padre.
Tenyerme chikdu jingi lob.
Tenyerme chikdu jingi.
Please bless me so they may become inseparable and of the same nature.
Possano i tuoi santi corpo, parola e mente diventare inseparabili dai miei.
Possano i tuoi santi corpo, parola e mente diventare inseparabili dai miei.
Ma chiuke kudan dage lu.
Ma chiuke kudan dage.
Your holy body and my body, O Mother.
Il tuo santo corpo e il mio corpo, O Madre.
Il tuo santo corpo e il mio corpo, O Madre.
Ma chiuke tudan dage. Ma chiuke sundan dage na.
Ma chiuke sundan dage.
Your holy speech and my speech, O Mother.
La tua santa parola è la mia parola, o Madre.
La tua santa parola è la mia parola, o Madre.
Ma chiuke tudan dage yi.
Ma chiuke tudan dage yi.
Your holy mind and my mind, o Madre.
La tua santa mente, la mia mente, o madre.
La tua santa mente, la mia mente, o madre.
Please bless me so they may become inseparable and of the same nature.
Possano i tuoi santi corpo, parole e mente diventare inseparabili dai miei.
Possano i tuoi santi corpo, parole e mente diventare inseparabili dai miei.
Gesù la me
cozze rote gennam cartine
soggio gebo
cozate me per me sasso se dato ne
al teacher have a long life. May the light and activities be fully displayed in the ten directions and may the brightness of the teachings of Lama Tsongkhapa continuously dissipate the veil of darkness covering the beings of the three realms.
Santi maestri, avere una lunga vita, possano le attività illuminate diffondersi nelle dieci direzioni e possa la lucentezza degli insegnamenti di Lama Tsongkhapa dissipare continuamente il velo di oscurità che ricopre gli esseri delle tre sfere di esistenza.
Nimon delle tendelle,
nime cuyan delle scimmie
zertato
delle per concio sunghi cinghillo concio sunghi no giuzzo concio sunghi trashi sho.
At dawn or dusk, at night or midday,
may the three jewels grant us their blessings. May they help us to achieve all realizations and sprinkle the path of our lives with various signs of auspiciousness. All'albo, al tramonto, di notte, durante il giorno,
possano i tre gioielli
concederci le loro benedizioni, possano aiutarci ad ottenere tutte le realizzazioni e cospargere il sentiero della nostra vita con molti segni di buon auspicio.
Portuguese.
Di so a noi ciomegia, possa Mastre Joyce concedernos suas bênçãos, possa Mastre Joyce ajudar-nos a alcançar todas as realizações, possa Mastre Joyce espalhar muitos sinais auspiciosos no caminho de nossas vidas.
Spanish. Al amanecer o al anochecer, por la noche o durante el día, puedan las tres joyas concedernos sus bendiciones, puedan ayudarnos a obtener todas las realizaciones y colmen el sendero de nuestras vidas con mucho signo de buen auspicio. French.
Puis le trois joyaux jouent nuit nous combler de leur grâce. Puis le trois joyaux nous dispenser toutes les réalisations. Puis le trois joyaux remplir notre vie de signes de bon augure.
German. Dutch. Estonian. Romanian. Greek. Chinese. Hebrew. Hebrew. Arabic.
Dale.
denpa jewa jinje la changso riye ngaje paba ne de mabamba dhaja jadaji janye nyaja zhajadam denpa jewa jinje la lama dimbe jibo paba ne de nana ne dhaja donda jije dinzo ngaya zhaja lame goze de Denpa jewa jinje la zambu lingi sanglina Baba nide dude Daja donda jinje gwa zeje na gwa zinja za Lame kutse den Denpa jewa jinje la singa la ye lina Nide doje mo ye bo Daja donda jige gwa dinzu ngayan Lame goze denpa da denpa jewa jin Chuo yamo nale na paba nide zambo Dajam donda nije go chuje nyaja Lame goze denpa da denpa jewa jin Nejo tamba kaje na paba nide sebe Dajam jembo ngaje go reje ja Lame goze denpa da denpa jewa jinje Nubje bala jule na bara da za seje Daja jembo doje go shanyi nyaja Lame goze denpa da denpa jewa jinje Jange jame nye na ni paba ne de paku la daja jembo go Shani nivle zeja za lame goze Denpa jewa jinje la jinya gunye le na Paba ne de dra jin zun dra ja don do ji Runje tuju zeja za lame goze Denpa jewa jinje la chage pungbe jewa la Paba ne de la Jaja donda juje go shanyi nyabja jaja da lame goze Denpa jinje la sharji lupa lina Bara da za su nyam le jaja donda ji Lepa lunze jaja da lame Denpa jinje jinje la lane sumjo za sumna paba ne de lamde Daja jembo goje gong lepa jeje zaja za labe goze dem Denpa jewa jinje la reye jabo ngaya Paba ne de luye de daja tanda nije Pumba kasi zinja za lame goze dem Denpa jewa jinje la reye jabo biwa la paba ne de beje Daja donda shije go chanyi lepan zisha lame gunze dem Denpa jewa jinje la kanje riye jebo la paba ne de miche Daja donda shige go chanju je den lame gunze denpa da denpa je Genye dama tala ne rave teje lebangu nangwa taye dune Ngaya pumba zisha lame goze denpa da den Jinje la yungo zonda bagye bo jeme Rara gonde goje zon jaje jen Lame goze denpa da denpa jewa jinje la chaja weba Lame goze denpa da denpa jinje la ranja zonra gongla dawe keza tawa jebe jungo Tsewe jebe tabke zebay Senze shenye namla cheba mbo Bande sazon rove meje tande yonje lana mebe yawa konle habe gajin dame lama chola jevo bu.
Sabachunga ene ngalchese chuchu ane ende ngalanzu chinje zoi lame yonju chuchu dojchang ene yabim set cheba de shabzu club de la ene kasore ta Ganzo Same Sabshidi. Ganzo Anni Samdi Dan Tahidilada, Hindi Shwins, Kadinja Shwins, Panda.
So today, here at the 15th day of the full moon day of the 7th Tibetan month on the 16th of September, we have this great opportunity to receive here the most venerable Kyabche Trijan Chodron Buche, the reincarnation of my own root guru and Vajradhara himself, and coming here together with his wife and son, and on the name of all of us, I would like first of all to give my most warm welcome. I also would like to thank deeply the presence here also of many great masters such as Kyabche Gongsa Rinpoche, Palo Rinpoche, Rabten Rinpoche, we have Tongo Rinpoche, we have Khyentse Rinpoche here also, and then Tromo Geshe Rinpoche, Chojila Palon Choje, and also like Drupchen Rinpoche and many others. So especially, I would like to express my gratitude also to Rabten Chuling and Tashi Rabten, and especially to Kyabche Gongsa Rinpoche and all others there such as Champa Lonto and Yeshe Sampo, especially because all of this that we are here of the center and everything is also possible because of their presence, of their friendship, and otherwise I am here somehow alone, and instead we are all sons from the same lineage, and we recognize ourselves in that way. And by this support, the constant support, and not only that, especially from Gongsa Rinpoche also, his most kind, heartfelt prayers also, as he's always saying, for my long life and so on. I'm sure that all that we have here is also only possible through this friendship and through these prayers.
And mix egg, sebu chene, classy,
So there were many things to say, but at this moment I will just be short. And we are all here together. We gather many disciples from different parts of the world, from many different places. There are many who are present here today. There are many that are not present physically, but following together us through the live streaming also. And all of us, as we put, everyone has put a lot of effort to be able to follow, to be able to come. So I'm extremely grateful and thankful to everyone. And especially this event that we have here is in a spiritual event. So the most important thing is for us to do our own prayers, to, from the depth of our hearts, to make our prayer requests, to receive the blessings, especially the blessings from the Ganden Ensa Nyingyu, which means the whispered lineage of Ganden Ensapa, coming from Gyawa Ensapa Losan Tundrup. So through that, we should make this prayer request also, because this lineage is something that is extremely important and pure. And it's very clear that Dorje Shugden is the protector of the Ensa Nyingyu, of the whispered lineage of Ensapa. And so through this, we have here many masters that are holding this lineage, are the holders of this lineage. So this is something which is very important. So we should also specially dedicate our prayers so that this lineage can continuously be kept purely and be of benefit for many, many beings. So also, especially as we are here, we have many disciples gathered together, and everyone making their own effort in their practice, not only taking refuge and generating the bodhisattva, taking the bodhisattva vows and following the path of the bodhicitta, but also in many ways practicing well, doing their own retreats, studying, practicing. We have, for example, just the tsok offering that we do daily here. We have reached more than 4,300,000 recitations around. And based on that, so we'd like specially to request Kyabche Trichan Chodurmuche, please, to bless all of us in order for our practice to increase and be stable on our path. I would like also to rejoice and to request the blessings today, especially for Lama Michel. As always, he has been following my requests and following my advices, and but this time especially also for the visit of Kyabche Trichan Dorje Chang. He was following my request, preparing the house for Kyabche Rinpoche to stay, working day and night for that. And yesterday up to 3 in the night and early in this morning again, and all the time like this. So all of this have been very successful in this way. So I like to rejoice and request especially the blessings for him also. Also specially like to request the blessings for all the workers that prepare the house for Kyabche Rinpoche, as they didn't work only in the basis of money or something like that, but really they dedicated very much their work, starting early in the morning up to late in the evening, every day, in order to make everything ready on time. I would like also specially to request blessings for the fact that I have prepared different protection wills, mandalas of Dorje Shugden, based on the protection will and the eliminating interfering mandala, also with the increased Dorje Shugden and the wrathful Dorje Shugden and extremely wrathful Dorje Shugden, and increasing Dorje Shugden. All of this have been prepared in an excellent manner. For example, the mandala that is above Kyabche Trichan Rinpoche is the mandala of Dorje Shugden, just as in accordance together with the mandala of Guya Samaja, with the 5 emanations of Dorje Shugden, together with the 9 mothers, the 8 monks, and the 10 wrathful ones. So all of this just as in accordance with the texts in which explained the meaning and the relation between each one of them. So all of this is something that nowadays to do this protection mandalas is something that people don't give so much importance, so I've been doing this as I think is something important that we need to keep alive and transmit. So I've done it for this occasion. We don't have time now to show everything, to show it to everyone, all, but I like just to remember it a little bit in order to request the blessings for it.
Number
So also in these past years, not been only doing the part of doing the practices, the retreats and so on, but also sharing the Dharma through music and arts, and as through the United Peace Voices, then there is the Sarasvati Orchestra, Chunkarla, it's different groups of music, different names, but basically is sharing the Dharma to people through music. And especially there has been one project which was completed a short time ago, which was the project of the Sarasvati Orchestra, in which there were actually our prayers, such as taking refuge and the generation of bodhicitta, and prayers such as Inyergnyeme and so on, which were actually made in music by an orchestra coming from Israel. So we had here all the more than 60 musicians coming from there, and this is something very special that happened. So I would like actually to be allowed to share it briefly. There are many things that were done, but just briefly, the one in which they were playing the prayer for Radna Shukden of Inyergnyeme. So especially also like to request Kyabjar Rinpoche to pray for all of us. There are many people who are making like sacred art, making tzatzas, painting tankas, singing song, making the daily tzok offering, working in the garden, in the kitchen, making the sadhanas, working in many different ways. So please dedicate your prayers, please bless everyone.
So
Also, I would like to say that I'm extremely happy today that together with Kyabche Trichen Rinpoche, there is also the presence of his people from the Labrang, or from Trichen Labrang, both coming from United States and also from India, such as Chunzila together with Sherab. So this makes me extremely happy.
Lesim dedam kola yine da rig mabu shibji la kanga yudu zan a dozu be malang ge dan da shide chobe kone ta du be helping action singe da la ga mabu chibo dozu ya imju na nas.
Also specially please capture much bless us in order for especially to bless the environment, especially to bless our society in order to become each time a more peaceful society, and bless all the different works that we have been doing trying to help this world to be a better place.
Oya zungi nawa zedu zu zizi nini sowa tabi Dizhi kulu vizu dizhun Yila zambin dede maliba Kime lunji chuba zhin Sonji sada dido shabe zin Dunji nage yinsu dizhun Dizhi sonji yonzu zu Jira nido chawa zhinji la Chanchu paji nintze tugu Niwe beme zindru lezhu ne janju dhubi Geje gunji ji dunje de la dhubi Dagi lo na chula choba da Chumi samjang enba shiwa Chuda tunbin dudema Meme nunje dhubi Dona dine zera tamje da Dizhi pada nega da Nizha jane lama kele me tuje chenje dalazi Gunja dewe nyamda dajala jezu la me tuje rago Koda songe nawa jeme da nyamza nyomwe kesa toba Kewa gunda yanda lama dan jeme Ela longe je sada Yende razo ne doje jangwe
Shio jizu lame kutze rade jindanga
Chojo jeba da loza denbe de
Drove mese tato ne yurachi
Ne peche dikib dandi?
Daje kapto itali kele gyurchovichi
No.
Kapto itali kele gyurchovichi
One hinton Pyogen a shayda.
Pyogen a nga tsu itali kele gyurchovichi
Tadri De Kanjirum jingi Chozo ali yada Karishu urshita lo shi shuli ya De zomea rishitu shabri Eh, Rumbuchengi, that lo kashi jingwe ne ji yon tu nasi jane, dawa regu nangri. Eh, yine ya, da ya, ji tuzu da ji mabuji dungu du, en da, tarin de jaya ki duzu jane kazi ne kamu shu, eh, duzu jane tari jatubu na jingi, da de yuebe, eh, kanji Rumbucheng, da na jingi, Lama Michel, Dana Shingi De, Dutch Chozogi, any Den Neshu, Gindubazodang, Dana Shingi Choro, any Chigdam, Pabarineri, Dana Shingi Aranzu, Chigezuda, Samalo, 3D, Gende Chumadish Rag Gabjuns, what is it?
Quindi, capturing Bucidice. Io sono molto felice di essere qui oggi, tornato dopo 4 anni al centro di Lama Ganchen. Lama Ganchen mi aveva chiesto di tornare prima, però tra i vari impegni questo non è stato possibile. Però in questo momento si sono create le varie condizioni e quindi prima ci siamo parlati e come ci siamo messi d'accordo, oggi mi trovo qui. E volevo innanzitutto dare i miei saluti e esprimere la mia gioia di essere qui a tutti voi, specialmente alla Maganche Rinpoche, alla Lama Michelle e a tutti gli altri monaci, praticanti che vivono in questo luogo, che partecipano di questo centro e tutti quelli che sono presenti in questo luogo. Vorrei passare i miei saluti e la gioia di essere qui.
Good friend, very good friend. Close friend.
Quindi la ragione principale di questa mia visita oggi qui è stato per poter condividere con voi degli insegnamenti di Dharma, così come mi è stato richiesto da parte di Lama Ganchen di darvi due commentari, un'iniziazione di lunga vita e l'iniziazione completa di Heruka Chakra Samvara. Così come mi è stato richiesto, io ho preso l'impegno di concedervi questi insegnamenti, questa iniziazione, e questo succede anche sulla base che Lama Ganchen lui stesso era uno dei importanti discepoli del Trichan Rinpoche passato, di Khyabche Rinpoche passato, e quindi aveva una relazione molto speciale con lui, e che in questo modo momento anche con me stesso anche io ho una relazione speciale con Lama Ganchen, che potrei dire, si può usare la parola, come è un grande amico, è un amico molto vicino per me. Quindi per questo anche questo è quello che anche ha permesso a me di essere oggi qui, e con questa intenzione, con questa attitudine anche, che ho preso l'impegno di condividere con voi, concedervi le iniziazioni, gli insegnamenti, così come vi sono state richieste. Volevo anche specialmente ringraziare questo ricevimento così eccellente, così ricco in tanti modi, e tutti i preparativi che ne sono stati fatti per questa mia visita, addirittura aver preparato una casa per me, per dove posso stare durante questi giorni e tutto, quindi tutto questo mi fa molto piacere, quindi volevo ringraziare di tutte le preparativi, di tutto quello che avete fatto. Quindi voglio ringraziare a tutti, e tanto avremo il tempo con calma domani, dopodomani e nei prossimi weekend dopo per poter stare insieme. Per questo, per oggi è questo, e ringrazio tutti.